Hello and welcome to the Discover Signova in 3 Dimensions video in the Signova series. Today, standing in this test lab, I will introduce you to Nova 3D and some of the compatible 6 sensors. Signova is an AI-capable foundation software for a variety of industries and applications in quality control. It can be used on multiple 2D and 3D as well as LiDAR sensors, allowing you to choose the best sensing technology for your application. To process the captured data, Nova offers a wide range of image analysis and communication tools, which are licensed in toolsets. So, what's the difference between 2D and 3D? With 2D, you capture 2 dimensions, like width and length of objects, and analyze features by colors or contrast. It is perfect to verify textures, pattern, or codes. In 3D, you add information about the height of objects, allowing you to distinguish orientation, volume, or actual shape independent of color or pattern. This enables reliable quality control and fill level, completeness check, 3D distance measurement, and other applications. No matter what's your application, with Signova we have the right solution for you. Now, let's have a closer look at some of the sensors supporting Signova 3D and when to use them. For presence inspection in stationary or slow-moving applications in working distances of up to 16 meters, the Visionarity Mini Time of Flight camera is your product of choice. Empowered by Signova, it solves applications like presence or absence detection, completeness check, and fill level monitoring. For higher accuracy and speed, in distances of up to 5.5 meters, we recommend the LMS4000 LiDAR sensor. Paired with Signova, it enables quality control in applications like part inspection, damage detection, and volume flow calculation. For the higher speed and micrometer accuracy, use the Ruler 3000 laser triangulation camera. It offers variants to measure ranges from a few centimeters to around 1 meter. With Signova, it provides solution for detailed quality control and measuring in manufacturing and assembly verification. Still not sure which sensor suits your application? Your local SIG sales representative is happy to support you. But now, let's solve the application empty box control using a Visionarity Mini. My Visionarity Mini is mounted around 43 centimeters above the table with a slight angle to avoid direct reflections. As this is a demonstration of Nova 3D in general, I will skip some device-specific configuration steps and use prepared settings. For detailed step-by-step instructions, check out the upcoming tutorials for each 3D sensor in the Signova series. To access the user interface, just open a web browser like Google Chrome and enter the IP address of the device. As you can see, Signova 3D offers the same well-structured and easy-to-use interface as Nova 2D. At the top right, you can see I'm already in configure mode to apply tools and adjust them. Now, select the free running button under the live image to continuously capture images. I prepared the acquisition step in advance, so let's directly check the different options to view the 3D images. By default, the 2D view is active, indicated by the square icon above the live view. It represents a top-down intensity view of the object, comparable to a 2D camera. For a 3-dimensional profile, click on the cube icon to switch to 3D view. Now the pixels are displayed with their 3-dimensional positions. Rotating the 3D view is simple. Just click and hold the left mouse button while moving the cursor around. To move the 3D view, click and hold the right mouse key. Zooming in and out can be done by rotating the mouse wheel or using the scroll gesture on the touchpad. If you want to see the full 3D image again, simply select the Reset View button in the bottom left corner. For a better understanding of the 3D properties, switch to Height mode, in which pixels of the same height have the same color. Click the gear icon to further optimize the 3D visualization. To hide the virtual floor in the 3D view, deactivate the floor checkbox. Switch to the Color tab. Click the Automatic Range button to distribute the color scheme only over the currently measured height range. You can select other color schemes like black to white to enhance certain details on your parts. Just test different ones. I switch back to Turbo as it works great for my box. Just click outside the pop-up window to close. To analyze features of your object, find the Analysis section and click on Add Tool. Depending on the toolset license installed on your hardware, you will find a large selection of different tools here. If you want to learn more about the different tools, take a look at the other videos in the Signova playlist. Today I want to inspect the emptiness of this box, so I choose Count and Find and then Blob Finder. This tool finds and counts blobs within its region of interest. A blob is defined as a cluster of connected pixels within a specified height and area range. Select Stop below the live image to end the continuous image capturing. To determine if the box is empty or not, I adjust the tool region to just fit inside the box edges. I switch to 2D view to make this adjustment easier. Click and hold the inner rectangle with your left mouse key to move the tool region to the desired position. Adjust the size and rotation by moving the grab regions at the edges of the tool. For a better visualization of the box and its inside, let's check out the 3D view of this. Select free running and place objects inside. Find the number of blobs in the results section. It states one found blob. To use this value as a pass-fail criteria, simply change both the lower and upper limit to 0. So only if no blobs are found, the result will be pass. Any other number will result in a fail. Place and move different objects around and inspect the results. As you can see, this configuration works independent of the object type. Looks like it can check the emptiness of the box very well. Now I click on the Save Permanent button in the top right corner to save my configuration. That way, the device will automatically start with this configuration after each boot up. Amazing! Who would have thought that 3D inspections could be that easy? For this introduction, I used the Visionary 10 Mini, but no matter which sensing technology solves your application best, the easy-to-use Signova interface and tools are largely the same across the different SIG sensors. If you can't wait to get started, get in touch with your local SIG sales representative now to find out more about the incredible world of Signova.